So this is a one-on-one match. Remember, what's at stake here? Hurricanrana! Nails the head scissor. This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Hurricanrana! Hurricanrana!
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Big move! And now deposited down there by the bottom turnbuckle. She misses with a wild strike. Well scouted there by the Diva AJ. That'll leave a mark. Nice dodge there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for.
Ooh! What a fierce kick. AJ from behind.
Big bulldog!
AJ squeezing down on the head.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
AJ goes behind.
Oh boy, when you talk about adorable, that describes AJ perfectly. But she knows how to perform in a WWE ring.
AJ has the arm.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Ow! What an elbow!
Nobody wants to give an inch in this. Not today. Too fast. Narrowly avoids the attack there. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. And this performance is why AJ is such a respected diva.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your...
The cert board is being locked in, looking for the submission.
Hey!
And she wills her way out. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Here's a cover.
Poor AJ gets the shoulder up.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. AJ controlling the head.
Oh, what a chop. You can see their chest light up.
AJ controlling the waist.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. The quick kick.
AJ has the headlock.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here. She's got the moves. She's got the looks. If you're not an AJ fan, I don't think you exist.
AJ from behind.
Ow! Ooh! Oh, what a painful kick!
What a hurricanrana! AJ into the headlock.
Well, look at this move, Cole!
AJ squeezing down on the head. Great move! And that's a stiff kick. AJ controlling the arm.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
She's looking to get out of here. Look at these two jockey for position. now launched back into the ring.
Three! I'm warning you, I will count you out. Four!
Controlling the head, AJ has the headlock. Oh my gosh! And again, she's left the ring.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. Oh, the princess, just one step ahead.
Two.
Oh, poor AJ, she's helpless.
Three. Come on, move it.
Now back to the ring. She tosses her opponent over the top rope. Wild strike misses the target.
One. One.
No, AJ counters.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Two. Three.
With the arm. AJ goes behind. That can break your back.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look at this.
The princess hit it. Will that be enough?
That should do it right there. And there's an overhand right.
AJ reverses it.
AJ into the headlock. That wasn't very accurate. Too slow.
Oh boy, AJ is set. Wow, stealing your opponent's finishing move. Definitely.
We got a cover. Squeezing down on the head.
And she's toast. She's hooked.
Okay, in the ropes, break. And that may have been the only escape. Nobody home for that one. Controlling the waist. AJ has the arm. And that punch lands hard.
Oh, did she take a shot there? What an impact from that kick. Oh, man, paintbrushed. Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. Perched high, this could be big.
Hurricane Rana. Shoulders down.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Great reaction.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful. Oh, out of nowhere. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wow, what a move.
Tremendous.
Stay down. Stay down. Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
The princess connects.
Hooks the leg.
Two.
Three.
The princess wins.
Here's your winner, the Plaything Diva.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Tag team match is underway. That's not good.
Reversal by The Miz.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead.
Epico reverses it. Epico loves to use that exciting luchador style, but he also has a few dirty tricks up his sleeve. That suplex was picture perfect. And that one hurt his hand.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. What a punch!
And a jaw-jacking punch.
Epico saw that one coming.
Epico controlling the arm.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one.
And he gets out of the way. Epico controlling the head. Oh, man. He got turned inside out. Miz squeezing down on the head.
Oh, man. What a neck breaker. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? The Miz escaped that one. What a neck breaker!
Miz controlling the waist. Over the last 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And
watch it!
And he powers out. He swung wild with that one.
Whoa! That might shut Miz up.
The kick connects. Epico from behind. Folded up like an accordion. Nicely avoided there.
What's he planning here?
Nice reversal by Epico there.
Oh my gosh! Oh, we got him! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Epico is normally a lot more active than this. He seems a bit tentative here.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. And he tags out.
You may not like Miz. And quite frankly, I don't.
You're not alone.
But you've got to give the devil his due. He's good, but he knows it. And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Missed him. What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
And Primo comes up with a big counter. Oh, and that kick bounced right off the skull. The senton connects. Caught the leg. Wow. And look at this. Leg lock here being applied. And he dodges that one. Great counterattack there by...
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Miz into the headlock.
Oh, what a smack. That hand had a lot of force behind it. He's enjoying this.
Miz goes behind. Every move Miz makes is with purpose. He's not flashy in the ring. He's effective. And most importantly, he's a winner.
Primo turned it around. Oh, man. All that weight just comes crashing down.
The range of emotions here is startling. There's almost an unknowing of what to expect. Miz. Not today. Too fast.
What a neck breaker. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Miz would never allow that. Primo controlling the waist. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Look at the pressure. You can see it in his face. The agony.
Ah!
And he escapes the hold. An awesome counter from the most must-see superstar in WWE history.
Primo's got a very impressive pedigree. His dad was a huge superstar around the world.
Primo has the arm.
Leg drop!
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far. Incredible agility on display with that move.
Heads up!
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown.
And now his partner comes in.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
How awesome was that?
Watch it!
Primo covers. An incredible dive as he hits the senton.
Right hand. What a night we're having on SmackDown.
A DDT. A sharp kick. Primo with the arm. Great move.
You're in trouble now. Wow, Primo's gonna have trouble shaking that one off. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
The tag is made.
catches him with the axe handle.
And he finally gets out of the ring. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
Oh my gosh!
It's a full house here on SmackDown as we are absolutely jammed to the rafters.
One. That was one vicious neck breaker. What a tag team match this has been.
Two. Three.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Don't think I won't count you out.
The attack on the skull continues.
Four.
And he gets back in the ring. And this is going to return to the ring. He's going back outside.
I don't like this.
And his opponent might like it even less.
One.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Two. Three.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
One.
This doesn't bode well. He's laid out in that prone position.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh my gosh. What's going on? He might have lost some teeth there. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
One. Two.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
One.
Epico's in trouble. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Oh, launched back into the ring. And he hits the neck breaker. And he gets the tag. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
There's the cover! Can he do it? He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Good teamwork there. Telegraphed and Ryder capitalizes. Avoids the impact there.
Look at the forearm in the face.
He may get the three count right here.
A nice arm lock being applied here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Uh-oh! Epico's got him! Oh, man, what a neck breaker! Epico loves that top... Whoa, whoa! Wow, perfectly executed! There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Epico setting it up.
What a move! Can he capitalize? Hooking the leg. His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Oh, a reversal. Oh, and here comes his partner. Right in the kisser.
Miz is in trouble.
Oh, geez, lights out. He's going to take another chance. Oh,
King, how awesome was that?
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike. Big time impact, and he crashes down to the outside. The Miz has those donut eyes. They're glazed over.
Total destruction. He might not.
Stay down! Stay down! Miz! And Miz may have delivered a knockout blow. We got a cover!
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Look at this,
Miz!
Oh my gosh!
This could do it.
Epico is hurt.
Ow!
Straight right hand.
Miz controlling the arm.
Primo turned that right around on him. That just crushed him.
Once again, the senton does the damage. Primo has the headlock. Now bringing in his partner.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Here's a cover. Big right hand.
Welts growing across the chest.
Did you see that? What an impact. Hey, he's going for it again.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Three! Epico with the victory.
Here are your winners, Epico and Primo.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Heath Slater has the headlock. Big knee to the face. Heath Slater controlling the head.
I have a spine buster. He's wearing down the midsection.
And there's the elbow.
Oh, what a knee.
I've talked to a lot of people, King, and they're all impressed with Heath Slater.
Well, yeah, I'm one of them. This guy's got great instincts in the ring.
From behind.
There's a counter by Ray.
Heath Slater, you talk about a cocky, confident athlete.
You know, I guess he has reason to be, Michael. He's tough, he's strong, moves lightly on his feet, and for someone so young, he's very comfortable in the ring. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Absolutely amazing, that big superplex.
And he hits the dropkick. What impact. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Wow! Talk about timing!
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, you've tuned in to Friday night's most exciting show. This is SmackDown.
Big elbow!
And he gets out of the way.
These competitors are giving it everything they have. I love SmackDown.
King, what does Ray need to do here?
After all of these shots to the head. Whoa, whoa! I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
He fails to connect. Squeezing down on the head.
Oh, he's on the move again.
And he makes it to the ropes. Not fast enough.
A reverse chin lock.
Knee in the spot. He made it. He made it to the ropes. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Oh my gosh!
Here goes the high.
Uh-oh! Oh, we got him! Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Mysterio's in trouble. What a match. And Heath Slater pops him.
Oh, gosh. Careful. Careful.
Rey Mysterio has said before that you don't have to be a 6'6" man with jacked muscles to be the best. It's about heart. And Rey Mysterio is full of heart. Slater's got him up. The one-man rock band is rolling.
He's going for the...
And Mysterio kicks out. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh!
And he's in a world of trouble here. A perfect drop kick.
No!
Slater! Oh, he's Slater. May have just put him out. He thinks he has it.
She may have to submit here. Referee asking.
Not today. Too fast. Reversed. And Heath Slater goes to work.
Nice counter right there. Hey now!
And he wills his way out. Mysterio goes behind. And Mysterio's quickness gets him out. Mysterio with the arm.
What a shot from the Enziguri! Rey Mysterio has an incredible connection with the WWE Universe. You know, he was so touched by a prayer written by one of his fans that he had it tattooed on his side. And now it'll be part of him forever.
Rey's his shoulders are down, and Heath Slater barely kicks out of that one. WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
Slater's in trouble!
Hold on, where's he going?
Heads up! He seems dazed. He's confused.
Shoulders down.
What a huge move. Oh, man, is he fired up? He's trying to get the blood flowing to his brain.
And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand. Hurricane Rana! Hurricane Rana! Hooks the leg.
There's a drop kick. Oh, Slater just got floored. Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
One.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
Two.
Oh, big elbow.
Three. Don't think I won't.
Back into the ring now.
He's going back outside. Heath Slater controlling the waist.
One.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
And he gets back in.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
One.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope.
Two.
And maybe some order will be restored here.
Three. I'm warning you, keep it up. One.
And he's heading back in. A sharp kick, Mysterio, from behind.
Oh, what an elbow! He may have to tap out right here. Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out.
Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. Good reversal by Rey.
A quick kick by Mysterio.
Look at this! Oh my gosh!
Three!
Mysterio's got him!
Come on! Get back in the ring!
An elbow!
Four!
And he's heading back inside the ring. And will this
one,
be it?
Two.
Three. It's over. No, it's not. Goes behind.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. That cut on Mysterio is just pouring now. Look at, man, DDT'd right on his face. Oh, he's on the move again. Oh!
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. There's the cover! Can he do it? Into the headlock. A stiff shot with the elbow. Mysterio has the headlock.
What a neck breaker!
Can he score the pin?
Not this.
He's looking, and Slater nails that move again. He
He may get the three count right here.
Three. Heath Slater wins.
I'm just one man.
Here's your winner, Heath Slater.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Oh, mama!
Hurricane Rana tossing his opponent down.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? And Dynamite counters it. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Yes. It's been some night here on Friday Night SmackDown, and we're still rolling. And the knuckles connect.
We wanted to take this time to thank you for making SmackDown a part of your Friday night tradition. Thank you, everybody.
Yes. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Phantom controlling the arm. Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to double.
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism. What an impact from that kick.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Perched high. This could be big.
Brutal impact. Phantom. and Dynamite saw it coming.
Oh, big elbow.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. Whoa, this could be trouble.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. No, no. Here he comes.
Phantom controlling the waist. What great action we've had in this match. Collar and elbow battling for control.
Yeah. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Great reversal.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Whoa!
And he fights his way out. And that punch lands hard.
And there he goes, crashing to the floor. Nice catch. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Look at this. This could be it.
Two. Three.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Four. Five.
Uh-oh. And this is going to return to the ring.
This has been...
Seven.
Oh, no! Man, you talk about crashing and burning. That was ugly. After
one.
All of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
Two!
Look at this! Could it be?
Three. Come on!
Watch it! Watch it!
Four!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Back into the ring now.
Six.
He's trying to get the blood flowing. Whoa, watch out. The announce table is getting torn down.
Two.
Great athletic ability on display there.
Three. I'm warning you.
And there's a hard right hand.
Out. Four. Five.
Boy, he is really tired now.
Six.
That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see
one.
Him giving up.
Two.
Oh, my. Cover here.
One. Two.
Two. Three. No. Oh, that was so close.
And that one hurt his hand.
And he collapses down to the floor.
Bam! He's in big trouble. Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor. There he goes, out of the ring. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
One.
Phantom goes behind.
Two. Three.
Ooh, a hard Irish whip.
Up. Four.
Phantom has the headlock.
A
right into
the... Look out!
Oh, off the steel post. Oh! Head first and again.
Oh, man. That may be it.
The kick connects. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, my goodness. What a Frankensteiner.
A fistful of dynamite. There's another.
Watch it! We know what this is. Here's a cover.
Oh my, an explosive suplex. Oh, don't do this.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Phantom, take...
Whoa, whoa! Nice move!
He thinks he has it.
One. Oh, what a painful kick. I don't know what... We got a cover.
One.
Two.
And will this be it?
Two.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Oh, geez.
And he lands in a heap. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Do you submit?
That's it. He's had enough.
Dynamite wins.
Here's your...
Give me some space for both my hands.
the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Whoa, this could be trouble. This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Superplex and both bodies land hard.
The People's Champion is getting this WWE Universe behind him.
It looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move.
Blocked.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt. A quick punch to the gut.
I don't think so. Has the headlock.
Ow!
Ooh!
Oh, he's looking like he's getting ready.
Just squeezing down on the head here.
Not today. Too fast. And he gets out of the way.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out. Icon controlling the waist.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Yeah. And there's the face buster. And that one hurt his hand.
The Rock controlling the head.
Oh,
elbow to the nose.
Great reversal by Icon.
And he dodges that one.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Huge shot to the midsection.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Icon squeezing down on the head.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in the spear. Wow, they might be broken in two. Oh, what a painful kick. Wow, what an incredible super kick. Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
Icon controlling the arm.
Nicely avoided there.
Rock into the headlock.
What a nasty elbow.
Oh, DDT.
That's got to be it. That hand had a lot of force behind it. Nobody electrifies an arena or throws. He used his opponent's momentum on that one.
The Rock has the headlock.
Great move.
Rock from behind. The Rock controlling the head.
Oh, what an elbow. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars.
A super kick. Oh, man. Did you see their head snap back?
Looking for the Anaconda Vice, going to squeeze the air out of those lungs.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Icon squeezing down on the head.
Very nice reversal there by The Rock.
And Icon comes up with a counter.
Nice catch!
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he's getting out of there. Oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
One. High elbow to the face.
One!
What a night we're having on SmackDown!
Two!
Planting that head again.
Three!
Big kick echoing around the arena.
I'm warning you, keep
Rock
it up.
Into the headlock.
Four!
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he's heading back inside the ring. Has the arm. Icon has the headlock.
What an incredible power bomb!
You are watching Friday Night SmackDown.
Spine Buster! Rock's in trouble.
Nice dodge there.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. Oh, right to the gut. There he goes, out of the ring.
Icon
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Oh, The Rock's too fast to get caught in that.
And he gets tossed back in the ring.
Elbow!
I will count you out!
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE. With the arm.
Two!
Leg drop!
Three!
These superstars are so unpredictable.
Come on, move it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What a body shot! Ouch! He's got evil intentions. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. I just can't get over the physicality of this match.
Man, it looks like a car wreck out there.
Two!
Wow! Talk about timing!
Three.
Icon!
I'm warning you, keep it
Look
up.
At this!
Oh, the World Eater! Man, this has been a great matchup.
Look out!
Five!
Heads up!
Oh my God, all the way to the floor.
One!
What a match.
The Rock is not letting up the attack.
And they get whipped right into those steel steps.
Three!
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Four!
Icon controlling the head.
Big impact into the guardrail. Oh, using that hard head as a weapon now.
Now back to the ring.
Six.
Oh.
A tremendous move.
That'll knock the air raid out of you. She may have to submit here. Referee asking.
You want to submit, Rock?
Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
And he has to tap out. Icon wins.
Here's your winner.